Come on. Hey there. Catch his breath!
This be the witch with freaking nature. Get more interesting things from my nose.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Good ladies, they say. Merciful ladies. Where's all that faith coming from?
It's curd. Ah, curd. That would hit the spot.
I looked at that merchant's bear. What do you say we join her?
Nah. Let's be the witchmen, the freak of nature.
Go, go. What now, you piece of filth?
Thank you.
faster. Run, Roach. Come on, Roach. Slow now. Giddy up. Run, Roach. Hey there.
Doug went in the kitchen, stole a hunk of meat.
Strung him by his feet.
Cooked them, bled him empty, stripped his skin off clean.
Laughed and said how tasty, best sausage I have seen.
Cook's a stupid killer, shouldn't have ate the pup.
Now we'll light a fire, gonna roast him up.
1, 2, 3, the one to fetch the kindlings, thee!
Interesting rhyme.
Don't know you, go away.
What are you doing out here alone?
We's not alone. We's with Gran.
But where did you all come from?
We's orphans.
All of you?
There's a war, so there's orphans. Didn't know that.
I'm looking for the witches of Crookback Bog.
You looks like a witch yourself. Witches? Of the bog?
We can't go in the bog. Gran don't let us.
When my brother Zemek went missing, Gran said it was because he went in the woods and got lost. Gran cried an awful lot after that.
You could still come back.
A young woman got lost in the swamp. She has ashen hair and a scar on her face. You kids see anyone like that?
Ain't no lassies here.
What am I?
You're no lassie. Lassie's got tits.
They do. Heard an old man say once, when the army was here, he says, hide them lasses in the woods. They's dazzling the soldiers with their tits. And it's torturing the poor lads. That's what he said.
Anyone else here, besides you?
Meaning who?
Someone who might have seen the woman.
Like the six-eyed tree?
Tree slept all year. But there is Johnny.
What's this talk? What kind of jabbering is this, eh? No one allowed here. Just kids. My kids, they're allowed. But who are you, wearing swords like a bandit?
Are you one of the witches of the swamp? I hear Crookback Bog.
Witch? Me? Nay, I've no broom nor owl and not one wart on me nose. Got a pretty nose, see?
Gran's got a lovely beak.
Oh, you darling girl. Our kids are so sweet.
You look after these kids?
They're my grandchildren.
Gran's good to us. Gonna be soup with scratchings for supper.
Kids get lost in the woods. I miss them. Seen them in the woods? No one has.
Who's Johnny?
Johnny ate a cat. Come the more in some furry shat.
Watch your language! They tells tales and tales, naught but tales.
Just talking to the kids. Asked them if they'd seen a young woman.
I was a lovely young woman. Wore a long, beautiful braid my mummy did up for me. Had dresses with flowers on them.
Maybe you've seen her. Young, ashen hair.
Your betrothed?
Daughter, actually.
Daughter? My dear, sweet little daughter and her sister. Where are they now? Maybe they've come to some harm.
A bit of help, please. A young, ashen-haired woman. Just need to know if you've seen her.
What are you looking at, children? Wash your hands, we'll go catch crickets.
Won't learn anything from you.
Aye, because I don't know nothing.
That Johnny knows. He knows a lot. When I ask him something, he says, wait, I'll scratch my arse and tell you.
Ugly word. What you saying? To the hut. You'll stand in a corner. I'll make sure you do.
You, be gone. Be gone!
Thank you.
swords and a wolf round his neck. Gok's two swords and a wolf round his neck.
It must be coming home for more.
Whoa, a fighter.
What's a stranger doing here?